from his tenure in Guns N' Roses and now Sons of Apollo and Art of Anarchy and every other band that exists. Steve Lynch, the legendary guitarist of Autograph.
Yeah.
This guy literally has 15 fingers. You just can't see five of them. You know who that guy in the end is, right?
Yeah.
That's David Ellefson. The Grammy-winning bassist of Megadeth.
Yeah.
I know that guy. That guy's the guy that kept beeping my horn on the way over here when we were in 7-Eleven. I said, get off my horn, corn! Turn up for Brian Head, Welch! And of course, these two guys, if there are ever two brothers that rocked harder than anybody, I can name them. Troy and Kyle Sanders from Mastodon, and hell yeah! And what a panel, like, I know, right? That's so much cheese. All right, who wants to...